What is up, guys, and welcome to Super Stickman Golf. what a ridiculous game, Super Stickman Golf. This is not something that you guys actually suggested in my previous IGC episodes, but I was browsing the App Store and I found this, and I like little mini golf games, and I can only draw stick men, so why not put the two together? That's not really a good reason. But anyways, I went ahead and I downloaded it. I played a couple of the holes just to get a feel for it. But this is probably going to be a quick one. I'll probably do like maybe one or two episodes of this. Or I don't know, there's an expansion golf course down there. We can see how that goes. Actually, hold on. There's multiplayer as well. So maybe if some of you guys have multiplayer or have this game, shoot me, I guess, a friend request or something on the Game Center, I think it is. And then I think that way we can go ahead and, yeah, we can play online. So it requires Game Center. So, yeah, my username is just Juistra on Game Center, I believe. So it should be pretty easy to find. I think it's just Juistra. Might be, I don't know. Well, some of you guys already found me, so I'm sure some of you guys that have found me already will play with me. But anyways, let's do a few holes. So I'm not going to do Classic because those are gay. Let's do some of these. Let's play, yeah, the new Lofstrom. See how this goes. Campaign, bitch. Fuck practice. So what am I supposed to do here? Those are all locked. Mulligan, take a re-hit if you have a bad shot. Why is there seven? I'm gonna try. You know what? I'm only gonna do two. I don't really know why else I would need seven. Alright. Come on, controls. Okay, so let's, this looks like a good one. I think I'm just gonna rocket this bad boy. Let's just rocket it. Full blast, baby. Oh, shit. That failed. I forgot I had to stop and hit the I forgot. Gotta stop right here. There we go. That'll do it. I totally shot the bed on that one. Get in there. Just save me. Yes. Thank you. Thank you for saving my life. So I'm even because of that fail, the kerfuffle at the beginning. And what? Wow, if I get it in there, I get... Oh my god. I want to get it in there. That's what she said. Okay, let's do this. Okay, these are definitely harder than like the beginner, like the practice ones where you learn. Okay, I really... honestly want to get that minus four strokes right there. I'm not 100% sure how I'm gonna do that though, so I'm probably gonna go for the sand trap actually, now I think. Oh shit, a brick. Shit, a brick. That's gone. Oh, okay, there's an invisible wall there. That works. That was a par five. I'm happy with that, with the eagle, a little eeg. Oh my. Okay, so I'm gonna try, let's get it up to this ledge up here. Let's see if I can do that. Let's go all the way. Oh, get. Don't roll back. Don't stop. Okay, so apparently there's an invisible wall on the very outside of the screen, so I should be good to just whack this bad boy. But let's try be a little finesse. That might not be good. Sand trap. Okay, can I like hit it way straight up? Oh yeah, oh yes, oh yes, baby. Oh yes. Okay. So this is a par five. I'm gonna birdie this bad boy right now. Get in the hole, get in the hole, get in the hole. Yeah, baby, bird. Dude, I'm on a roll, this is easy mode. Although, look at that. Okay, so this is a par seven, Jesus. I'm gonna see if I can get that minus two strokes right there. So, oh, no, never mind. I'm just gonna screw it now. I wanted to hit, like, whatever. Whatever! I'm still good. I'm still, what am I, like, minus four right now? I think that's what I am. Okay, get up there. Go, go, go. Just stop! Oh, you son of a bee. You son of a bee. Okay, fourth stroke. Let's just whack this bad boy. Get up there. Get up there. Yeah. And then I should be able to pot this one right now. Let's go. Come on, go for five strokes. Oh, shit, brick. Oh, son of a bee. Son of a bee. See, we don't say the B word up in Canada. That's just not how we roll. I always say son of a bee. And I'm totally trolling. Bitch. You're a bitch. You're all bitches. I'm just kidding. I'm sorry. I'm totally kidding. I love you all. In fact, I love you all so much that I would super appreciate... Wow. Okay. I would love it if you guys could give me a like. Yeah, I did it. I went there. Okay. I'm going to play it safe, and I'm going to try... Get it up. Okay. Get over. Not the sand trap, though. That was unfortunate. But I think I can get it up there. Actually, I know I can. So let's just go full throttle, pretty much. Get up there. Oh, you're gonna roll off. Oh, you're gonna roll off. Stop, stop, stop. Okay. So now if I get it up one more, if I just get it up here. Go. Okay, that's cool. Stop. Now I can definitely hit it in. I'm gonna try to go for four strokes here. Should be able to do it. Up you go. Up you go. Oh. Go, go, go. A little bit more. Go! Damn it! Oh, you son of... Okay. You little white stick man fail. Let's do this. Off, off, and in. That's in. This game's easy. This is really easy. So, I think in order to make this more fun and enjoyable to watch and play, I think I need to challenge some of you guys to some games. And you guys need to challenge me. So, I'm gonna hit Twitter after I upload this video, obviously, because then if I didn't hit Twitter first and I just told you that you should all tweet about it and you haven't seen the video yet, then it's not gonna make much sense. Which now you guys are gonna be totally confused because that didn't make much sense. Let's just hit this. Fuck it. But I will hit Twitter up. Oh my god, get there. Oh shit, shut. I will hit Twitter up and I'm gonna tell you when to challenge me and we will play some video games. And we will play this game and we will duel. And it will be awesome. It'll be like an old-fashioned... Oh, no! Yikes. That wasn't good. Okay, I want to get that three-stroke now. Oh, shit. Shit a brick. Oops! Okay. You know what, dude? We're going in. I have par five and I'm already hit five strokes. Oh, son of a... No. No! Oh, just fall straight down. No. Sad face. I'm super sad faced right now. Okay, just get up there. You stop. Oh my god! This is killing me. I want to mulligan. Let's just use it. Alright, I'm on strokes number 7. I'm just gonna tap it. Gonna give it a little love tap. Just love tap. Perfect. I should have done that in the first place, because now I look like a total tool. I'm a total tool. Do that. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah, there we go. What am I, even now? Still 3 under par. Not too bad. Not too shabby. Alright, let's make it through this. Oh, my. Why? Okay, you know what? Actually, that's not bad. It's actually kind of worth it. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to try to get it down there. I'll probably hit the... Oh, I will hit the water hazard, but it's not going to be so bad. It could be a lot worse. So let's just crank this bad... Oh, shit. I failed already. Let's crank it. Right, let's get this bad boy straight up there. Oh, shit. Oh, get up there. Oh, yeah. Oh, son of a... Stop. Why? All right. So now I'm just going to go like this. I'm just going to tap it over. Okay, we're just going to tap it. Well, that wasn't really a tap. Oh. No, you know what? I don't think it's worth it now. I'm just going to go for the hole. That's what she said. Going for the hole. Let's go. Let's go. Get in the hole. Oh, you're too... Oh, that don't... Whatever. I'm going to hit par. I'm going to par it. We're going to go home happy. And I'm going to be totally happy. So let's just move on to the next hole. Let's go into the 8th. Yikes. As long as I finish on, like, at least below par, is that what it is? I don't even know. I'm not really a golfer. As long as I go even and better, that's fine by me. Par 5. Oh, did I just... Yeah, I just... You know what? I am going to take a mulligan on that one, because that was just a fail. So let's just do that, and let's do this, and let's not go in the water again. Let's be smart about that. Okay. Now, this one might be... You know what? No, it's not. Really not that tricky. Let's go full throttle. Charlie's Angels, full throttle. Yeah, bud. Yeah. I'm happy with that shot. That's not gonna... Oh my god, that's not enough. I yikes. Whatever. I will get a bird. Oh yeah, get in the hole. Get in that hole. Thank you. And wow, look at this. It's a par 10. Are you joking me? Oh my god, you've got, okay. This is gonna test everything I've got. Cause I could either go the really long way, or I could try be a cheeky bugger and get it down that little hole. Okay, you know what? I'm going for the hole. I like to go for the holes. Get in the hole. Do I try? I have to, I think. You know what? I'm gonna do this. Watch this. Let's just fucking crank it. Get in the hole. Get in the hole. Alright, let's try this again. Get in the hole. Get, no! No! Oh, thank you. Okay, so I'm already 4 strokes in, and I'm kind of fucked. I'm not gonna lie. I don't know if I can do this. Oh, son of a bitch. No. Okay, I can get it in there. I can do it. Just gotta believe in myself. And I do. I hope you guys believe in me too. Oh, yes. No! Should've saved my mulligan. Let's see if I hit it a little bit harder though. That should do it. Get in there. Okay. Alright. Oh god. Come on. Oh my god! That is a troll. Oh my god. Okay, so I'm fucked. It's gotta go all the way. That's it. That has to be it. Like, if that doesn't go in, I'm gonna cry. No! Why? Okay, I'm fucked. I'm not gonna finish below par now. Fuck. God damn it. Anger. Let's do this. God damn. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Jesus, jeez. I failed. I failed you all. And now you're all laughing at me. And I'm super sad face right now because you're laughing at me. And, you know, people made fun of me as a kid. And no, I'm just kidding. Seriously. I should have just gone this way the whole time. Oh my god, it was so easy. Wow. Just crank it. Go. Crank it. Bam. Oh shit. Oops. Get up there. Yeah. Oh, damn it. Just go. Okay. You know what? Yeah, let's go to 20 strokes. Let's just do it. Why not? I'm gonna crank it. Let's go. Get in the hole. Oh, you little bugger. So sad right now. 21 strokes. I just finished like what? Plus 7. Unbelievable. I'm gonna go cry myself to sleep now. I don't know. That's not a good score. No. Course complete. Plus 7. New best. Alright guys, so thanks for watching. This one was definitely longer, so I hope you guys enjoyed the long episode. But I will be doing multiplayer, so just follow me on Twitter. Links down below. And I'll see you guys later. Bye.